Slovenia. This could be your way of green escape.